What's up, everybody? My name is Jason, the Bomber Boobyer. Welcome to my YouTube video. Today, I'm just going to jump straight in. I'm playing on DartCounter online. I want to see what I can do on camera. I usually set myself a target. Obviously, I want to improve on camera, but let's just see how this one goes. So, yes, you can always find me on DartCounter, available to download on iOS and Android. And you can always find me in the online global lobby, playing a best of nine legs. Okay, so let's just see who we have installed today. I've been busy editing videos for YouTube, through and between a couple of 180s today, so quite pleased with that one. Still waiting to hit them on camera. That'd be the best feeling. Okay, we have Jake. All the best, Jake. Sixty-six. Sixty-eight. I could work that average out. Must be 67, surely. Yeah, it certainly is. Fifty-five. Sixty. Fifty-nine. Sixty. Yes, and three darts. So 57, single one, 58, double 15 makes 88. 100. A bit strange, because the first one that felt like it should have been a 20 was the treble 20. And the second one felt like a rocket, felt like it was a missile and going straight into the treble 20. Went single 20. That starts, everyone. Forty-five. 42, 45. 28. Not sure if it would have made a difference, but I rotated my board today. 59. 48. I thought it was a bit overambitious to go for the double-double. Went for it anyway. 48. 3 of those. Very, very decent effort. But alas, only 24. Just on the wire on the outside. Just on the wire on the inside. Just on the wire on the inside. Very close. Eighty-five. 60. One hundred. Yes, yes, yes. Three down. 75 checkout. So just to go through it, 19 and 16 is 35. And double makes it 75. Forty-one. Oh, 13. Oops. Seventy-five. 36. Sixty. 45.100. You have 58.
Yeah, nice one, Jake.
$100. $24.
Whoever designed the dartboard must know what they were doing. Putting ones and fives next to the 20. Yeah, you've got to annoy everyone by doing that.
$28. $60. $85. $42. $60.
Went for the ball, missed that. So for another 25, just missed it. Let's have a quick count. So that's 39,
64.
That's 20, plus 25, 45, plus 19,
64.
I was fully committing to trying to hit double 19 then. I hit double 3 instead. Not the end of the world. Just compose myself.
No, not quite. 22 scored.
is in one dart. And that was under pressure because Jake probably would have checked out the next time. It's a very good setup. Oh, that was just over. That would have been a 180 on camera. And there you go. Very lucky last up, 62.
Well, I say lucky, I suppose it's a skill. Remove that one just to show you. It did land in the triple 20. Thankfully.
Sixty-two. 44. We have 52. And two darts. Yes, triple 10, and double 16, 30, 62 checkout. Sixteen. 85.
80. Single 5, triple 5, triple 20, 45.
It would be very nice if I could do a 2-dart checkout.
And there you go, the 2-dart checkout. Called it.
Yes, game shot and the match.
Thank you very much, Jake. I actually played quite well on that one. Yeah, I think I've got Jake as a friend already. Top guy. Always a good match. Ready left. Never mind. Sure, Jake's busy. Okay, so that was my game today. Had a little bit of practice, but not match practice. Just chucking at the board in between video editing. Let's have a look at the stats. So, we have 62.28 average. So it's nice to see the average is climbing. I think that's my best one since properly recording. So I'll take that as a positive. 5 out of 12 from the checkouts. I have to say my checkouts today were actually very, very good. I didn't score it more than I think it was a 1-2-1. However, very happy with that. 5-2 win, finally. The results are going up. The averages are going up. And my morale is much, much better. Having confidence, I think it's probably a case of I'm gassing too much. I'm sure you don't want to listen to me all the time. So I'm very happy. It's finding the balance is what I can say to that one. And with that being said, my name is Jason the Bomber Boobyer, and for now, stay safe, everyone. Bomber out.